Let's go! It's me, the Donald J.T., or better yet, Mr. Trump, who's been known to dabble in babbling while babbling on the stump. Bump this through your speakers, my political creatures. I keep it real in the Big Apple, walking down 12th and 5 sneakers. I was born this way, they say, okay, not to call GAGA, cause I'm a man of my own and I am spitting hashtag MAGA. This saga's very nearly over, I've developed thicker skin and I'll accept the results of this election when I win. Sinning is bigly bad, the lies, corruption, trashy is why I really, really had to call that person nasty. Like Pinocchio when she lies. Her nose grows, ghastly, has a dock on her payroll for her many rhinoplasties. Sassy as she is not, more like a pet mimicry. Ain't no rounded edges as she be crooked Hillary. I'ma send her back from whence she came and lock her up, Pence back my game. China. China, China, China. My African Americans, the dem say, I hate ya, ain't the truth, I'm a player, and I grew up in Jamaica. But Guatemala, why the election, of course, I keep it locked on Fox, with shock jocks must source. My vanity's Hannity, keep me glued to the telly, except for when a show is hosted by that person, Megyn Kelly. Stay tuned to see if she will be employed after we air Trump TV. Trump can't win this, they say with glee, but approved and pundits wrong in the primaries, like Run DMC from back in the day. Got a legion of followers that'll walk this KellyAnne Conway. Nay, I ain't no horse, and I'll reinforce without remorse this as a president of force. Full of deep with my thugs, Donald Jr. and Eric, while massaging my hair with bountiful turmeric. My adorable, deplorable, deploy scores, and please vote in your state and stay tuned for November the 8th. I'ma send her back from whence she came and lock her up, Pence back my game.